Good morning, YouTube. It is your girl, Aleea Diamond, finally back and trying to be better with another freaking YouTube video. If you are new to my channel, welcome to Life of Aleea Diamond. If not, you already know what's going on. It's Road Trip Part 2. It is currently the next day. It's 7:24 p.m. I didn't even get to do an outro to my last video, but y'all, it was fun. We check out from the hotel at 11, so we're finna go downstairs right now and eat some breakfast, come back up here, get dressed, check out, and then go ahead and go out to the city and vlog. We have a lot to do today, a lot to plan today, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get stuff rolling. Before we get on to the video, I'm so glad y'all here, y'all. But make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell button to get a notification every time your girl posts. And let's get straight into the video. Yes, sir. This man still sleep. Eric still sleeps, so I'm just gonna go down there and get both of us some breakfast. Yeah, I was hungry as fuck. It is currently, show you what time it is, 7:58, about to be 8 o'clock, meaning soon I need to figure out what I'm gonna wear. I think I want to take a mini nap. And unfortunately, y'all are probably gonna see these videos later than expected, because for some odd reason, my first video that I did when I got my lashes and all that done, my hair and stuff, for some odd reason, I edit my videos on my phone for now, but for some odd reason, it won't open. Every time I click on the iMovie, it just freezes up and won't open, so I can't even finish editing that video. I wanted to post it Monday, and then was originally, since it was doing that and I was on the road, I thought it was doing it because I was on the road, so I was like, okay, when I have free time in the hotel, I'll just finish editing it and post it today. I'll be on Wi-Fi, I'll be good. But y'all, it's still doing the same shit, so y'all definitely gonna see these videos a little later, but that's all right.
It is now 10:31, so we got 30 minutes to check out.
We in the city now. I was kind of in a rush to check out, so I kind of didn't get to film, you know, me being in the car and stuff. But we just in the city, finna go ahead to the Arc.
Far as hell.
God. It looks so much better in the daytime.
I'm coming.
Would you work at the top of there?
No, own that bed. I ain't gonna lie.
I own this motherfucker.
She blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
My own cue. To the top. Oh, Lord.
Okay.
That's a real pot.
Will I see you at the show tonight?
Yeah, so we're almost to Chicago. We're in this little farm town. Look at the fucking city. I've been saying it this whole trip.
Blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight? Kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Trying to park. How much they charge you for parking? Hotel guest. Let me see. Hotel guest. Hold room key here.
What?
Right there. Sideways. try that. But there you go. Y'all do that shit all the time. It be right in my face. God damn.
You
gotta
push it
up
this
way.
Roll
right
down.
Hell yeah.
They ain't playing with us. $50 parking. Wait, so we can. So this connected to the hotel? So we can enter from floor the floor we in? That is fire, hotel parking.
Oh, that's my coming.
Yeah, doing them donuts. Look, the city is so pretty. All right, so we're parked. Let me show y'all where we're staying. I'm trying to show y'all through these things. Can't. Really care. Hey, what my man just do? This man just left me. Okay. What is up, y'all? It's been like so long since I actually sat down and talked to y'all. We are now in New York. I mean, in New York, I'm funny. We're now in Chicago. I know y'all know that because y'all seen us, you know, check in, park, all that. We have a balcony and our view is amazing. That is like all the behind. That is what y'all hear, this view. It's just amazing. Like, I love it. Inside is our room. I'll show you guys that in a minute. But right now, I really want to show you guys the view of Chicago, the view that we have. Tonight, we're probably just gonna catch a vibe, see what we can do, probably find some scooters to ride, definitely find something to eat. Yeah, I'm not doing a lot of talking, but y'all, I really hope this vlog, you know, turns out good. I hope you guys enjoy the scenery, because this one, most of it is just scenery. Yeah, so that's just a quick check-in, and I'm about to show y'all the view. This mirror is probably like my favorite space other than the balcony because the lighting is perfect. Definitely a 10 out of 10. Let me show y'all something. This fit is by Brianna Benjamin. That's who I got it from. Her boutique is called Amaya's Boutique. Basically, everything I'm wearing in the past videos, I got from her. So I'm definitely gonna shout her out and leave her information in the description box. But yes, body. I'm really just ready to continue to have fun, enjoy myself. Our anniversary is tomorrow, so. So far, so good, y'all. Like, this trip has been amazing. Spent 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, almost 13, 14 hours in the road, but definitely worth it.
Baby,
won't you meet me by the beans? Too early, maybe later you could show me things. You know what it is when
I no, I call that you look there right now.
Being all wings.
Hey, these are good people. I saw the guy. He's not no regular meat.
I don't want to take your own. Let me buy one.
This ain't no regular meat.
I'm doing tomorrow.
This is like golden steam. Oh my god. Ooh. He's like, ooh. Hey.
That's so
boring.
You
said not. Oh, good. You look at that. You got dipping everything. Dipping everything.
Oh my god, bro.
Okay, I'll take it.
Better than Chick-fil-A?
I swear to God. That real brief.
Damn.
Windy city, she blowing me kisses. No, 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Damn. One thing about me, I'ma eat some food.
I'm over here on the phone.
I'ma eat some food, bro.
Will I see you at the show tonight? Dirty baby, won't you meet me by the beach?
Hey y'all, so it is the next day, the next morning. It's currently like 8 or 9. I think we're gonna stay in this hotel again, but honestly y'all, I'm feeling just grateful. Like, I'm on my balcony looking at this beautiful view. I'm gonna show you guys the view in a second, but like, bro, I am extremely thankful, y'all. Like, seriously, take it from me. If you have a dream to travel, man, don't let nothing stop you. Go ahead and travel. Like, for real, work. If you work hard, man, stack your money to travel. Y'all, you guys have to travel, see the world. Like, I never thought, like, bro, I'll be in Chicago. Next time I'll be New York. Sooner or later, Dubai. Travel, but you gotta start somewhere. So beautiful out here. I'm gonna show y'all the view.
fact that weed is fully legal out here just makes it 10 times better. Cause you know I'm very cannabis friendly. Only when I'm out of state though. Only when I'm in the legal state. Y'all, since this video has been so long, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. We have checkout at 11, but we're probably gonna stay another night in this hotel since we love it so much. I wouldn't be able to put like the day tour and what we do during the day in this same video unless you guys wanna be watching me for 30 minutes. But so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm trying to get the sun, but I'm gonna go ahead and chop the videos up so they will be so they'll be, you know, spread it out. Today, I don't even know what we're gonna do. I know we're gonna go to find a dispensary for sure. I know we're gonna tour the city. I know we're probably gonna ride some bikes, some lift bikes. I know we're gonna go see the harbor. I don't know what else we're gonna do. It's a beautiful city, and we haven't even seen all of it yet. I'll be sure to film everything the best of my ability, and so y'all can see everything in the next video. Thank y'all for joining. Thank y'all for you know, coming along on this road trip with me. I'm not sure if this is our last stop or if we're going to push it somewhere else, but right now this is where we're staying probably for the next, you know, 1 or 2 days. It's just big and beautiful out here. Loud, big, and beautiful. I really, really thank y'all for joining. If you guys haven't already, go ahead, subscribe to my channel. Click that bell button to get a notification every time your girl posts. And really, really, I'll see you guys next time. Y'all better tune in, cause shit look like it's gonna get interesting.
Will I see you at the show tonight?